for our cure for the Monday blues, Jon Hansen hits the streets to hand out swag to deserving commuters. It's Case of the Mondays. I wish I could see him running down the street.
Oh my God, he's so great.
Our first contestant ever for Case of the Mondays is Woody. Woody, how are you doing this morning?
I'm doing great. Thank
you
very much.
You're doing great. Sounds like you don't have a case of the Mondays.
No, I don't.
Which case from Frank the Intern will you pick?
Going left.
Going left. His left or your left? This left. All right, here we go. Let's see what he's got. Case of the Mondays. Here it comes. Oh, it's the swag
it's
for
the
WCIU.
Swag.
A nice cup and some air fresheners. You like Mondays?
Doesn't bother me at all.
Doesn't bother me, really?
No.
Get out of bed, no problems?
No problem.
All right, well, that's good. So you don't have a case of the Monday, but we got two cases of the Mondays here. One of them has a $10 gift certificate to Starbucks. Another one has some WCIU swag. All right, pick a case.
Lefties go for lefty.
Oh, is he a winner? Let's find out. It is. Oh, that's a good sign. You've got $10 to Starbucks.
It's good. Way to start the week.
There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
How are you doing, Karen?
I'm doing good this morning.
One or two?
Two.
Two. All right, she's going with two. Frank puts down one. Let's see what we got here. Case of the Mondays. What does Karen win? Oh, spider rings, a shirt, and a can of tuna. I'm here with Kimberly. Kimberly from the Western Suburbs. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
You excited to play Case of the Mondays?
I am.
What do you think about Mondays?
Mondays are great. I got to meet the jam.
Ah, yeah. There you go. Start of a good week. All right. Case one or case two?
I'm going to do two.
Case number two. All right. Let's open it up. Let's find out what she has. Oh, she didn't win the Starbucks, but you did get a jam t-shirt, some tomato paste, and a two broke girls coin purse.
Hey, perfect.
All right.
What a great day.
All right, what a great day. Case of the Monday. So pick a case, you could win $10 at Starbucks. One or two?
One.
He's gonna pick one. All right, so case number one, here it comes. Does he win $10 at Starbucks? He does not. Oh. You got some socks and they're Bob's Burgers socks and a cup with a magnet in it.
Yeah.
Hey, Jake, thanks for playing today.
My dad loves Bob's Burgers. I'm a winner.
Yeah, you're a winner. All right. We have a huge fan of the jam. He found us. Where'd you see that we were doing this?
I saw it on Twitter because I follow you, John.
Oh, that's so wonderful. But you don't normally come to Union Station, do you?
No, I don't. I normally get off at Ogilvie, and I walked over to see you guys.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, she's a fan of the jam. Okay. Which one do you want, one or two?
I'm going to go with number one.
Number one. All right. Frank puts down case number two. Let's find out what Tanya won on Case of the Monday. Here it comes. Oh, you got it. It's the Starbucks card. $10 to Starbucks, courtesy of
Sauce. This is so great. Oh, my God. That was magic.
Let's jump up and down. Yay, we did it. All right. Well, congratulations to that. You can get about a half of a Frappuccino at $10 to Starbucks.
Okay, thank you so much. And I'm going to share it with you, too.
All right.
In fact, you can have one sip, just one.
Girl, I can't wait. Back to the studio.